DNR, I think that needs to be explained to them very, very clear, because a lot of them, they do not understand. Like, I spoke to within my community and outside of my community, and I had to make family sign DNR forms, but it's how you approach them. DNR, do not resuscitate, they don't understand. Like, I mean, even if the patient is dead, unless they sign, they will have to do DNR, which causes more harm than good. I've had patients who are dead, you can tell that they're dead, but the family did not agree to sign the DNR form, and they kept just doing that, and you know, the dead body was jumping, like it was heartbreaking. And when you explain to the family, you know, precisely what the expectation is, and this person is not, this is palliative patient. It's not like someone who had an accident, someone who you expect to get out. This is the end of life. The care plan should be consistent, and DNR should be there. Like, should be explained thoroughly to the family. They should sign. I'm against not signing DNR if you know the outcome. If the DNR will change the outcome, then that's fine. But if you know the outcome is going to be the same, then I guess you let go peacefully.